What's going on, YouTube? My name is RoxNotKiddo. Thank you for joining me today. Today we're going to go over one of the ghost types of Phasmophobia. There are 20 ghost types in the game currently as of November 6, 2021. Please remember that whenever you play a game of Phasmophobia, the ghosts will be randomly generated. This means the ghost type, gender, age, height, name, and the model of the ghost will be generated by chance, and so you won't be able to identify the ghost by what it looks or sounds like alone. So let's go ahead and discuss one of the ghost types called Obake. When you first look at the Obake's journal, you read this about them. Obakes are terrifying shapeshifters, capable of taking on many forms. They have been seen taking on humanoid shapes to attract their prey. Strength: when interacting with the environment, an Obake will rarely leave a trace. Weakness: sometimes this ghost will shapeshift, leaving behind unique evidence. Now, the journal entry is very overpromising when it states that Obakes are terrifying shapeshifters, since the ghost model doesn't shapeshift in the slightest. But I'd say that one of the key clues of finding out if a ghost is an Obake is the fingerprints that it leaves behind. Every ghost will leave a 5-fingerprint handprint, with the Obake leaving the same. However, there's a small chance that the Obake will shapeshift, quote-unquote, and leave behind a 6-finger handprint behind. Although fingerprints is one of the evidences that you can use to figure out if the ghost is an Obake, Obakes have a slimmer chance that they will leave behind fingerprints. Also, keep note that just because you see a 5-fingerprint handprint, that doesn't mean that the ghost is not an Obake. The Obake does not have to always leave behind its unique evidence of a 6-fingerprint. The three evidence that will give you 100% certainty that the ghost is an Obake are Emeth level 5, fingerprints, and ghost orb. One of the best things to do when you think you're dealing with an Obake is check if the items that ghosts are interacting with are barely moving from the starting location, since this is another way to tell if it's an Obake. Also, keep a glow stick or UV light with you at all times, since fingerprints from the Obake are rarer and disappear faster. That's all I have for the Obake, and in my opinion, the Obake is not scary at all. The Obake is like the new shade of the new update. I really hope they give the Obake more unique traits in the future, like actual model shapeshifting. Another cool idea I heard is that the Obake being able to mimic players' voices, which would be extra terrifying. How about you? How do you rate the Obake? Comment below. Also, don't forget to hit that subscribe button so you can be alerted with more tutorials. Bye, guys.